Sum chấm điểm số lượng nền đang cầm bóng snap cam với thi Pormin VD chỉ tìm trái. Miệt đề ca Pormin sầm khán sầm khán. Sầm rạp ngày chăn tì buồn khai cảnh nhá. Chăn năm pi buồn đọc rằm pi ní rùa miền. Lục hôn sáng tha sự cái đầy ca am rách rương lục cấm sọc há. Cứ đầm bày ca pi cao tố pi sạc công on rã chiết. Cả rần này chạp khuôn lục cấm sọc há. รวมทั้งปอนมีนมวยจำนวนเตี้ยได้นั่งชมเรียบจูนลงในเนียงสนับเชี่ยมันต่อมันตอบยังขยมสมจูนปอนมีนปืนสดาแม่ดังน้อมกระดาปะการอำนาจบานทลายถ่าสกัดได้ทลายก้าระบอบประเต็มหามนาจมวยแปะปอนการจับขลุ่นลูกกำศค้าคือเจียกากาเปียย่องระบอบขลุ่นโลกคนสายนาอางท้าไม่ดักนอมปะสังครูเชียร์โลกกำศค้าตรบานสมัติกาจับขลุ่นโดยไอเตอร์ตามวิดีโอซับซ้ายโดยบรรดาปอร์เมียนซีบีอันไอตามวิดีโอนู้โลกบานเจ้าโลกกำศค้าท่าบ้านกบฏเชียร์หนึ่งคบคัดจีมวยบอร์เต้ดับใบประตูล้มรัฐาพิบัติสลบฉบับกลายไปจับขลุ่นโลกกำศค้ากระทรวงการบอร์เต้อเมริกการปิดง่ายที่ใบแค่กันย่าบานบังฮันก็ได้ปลุยบารอมอย่างคลั่งโดยหากการจับคลุ้นเมปะประชังรูมลูท้าบังกอบไฮด์พอลโยบายโดยทางโลกกำศค้าเจียบกกลสอาสอมเมียนการตะตัวสกอตปีสะกมอันตรายเชียดขนมการกรุบสุดมนุหนึ่งหลักที่ประเชียร์ทับไต้โดยอะหึงสาอย่างนาก็ได้ขนมปิธีสมโพดได้ปราบพระวิเฮอิสลามจิ้มเมียขนมไฮด์กำปงจ้ำในทั้งไงที่บ้วนแค่กันย่านี้ลูนิยูโรมันเตรฮุนไซมันหากการเลือกล้างระบาดอเมริกากรอนแต่เฟอร์ดำใบกาปีอายองระบอกลวนปนตายสังคมสิบเวอร์ชีตอนระชีตรวมแตงกณะปะประช่างบานเชิงสกัดคลายก้าเจ็บบรรทออบรรทบกาวโต้จมปัววิธีนาการบารถทาปิบ้าขนองการจับคลุ้นเมปะประช่างรูปนุโดยทาเฟอร์ล้างดำใบรมโลบบอมเปียนอาพยากษ์เสตเพียได้ไตรบานทีนี้ได้รอดทอมนุนโลนินีรัฐบาลกัมพูชาโรงการกาวโต้จิมันโตมันโต้ปีสะกมอนตราเชียดกาวจับคลุ้นประเทียนขณะปักสังกูเชียดลูกกำศค้าดาวไตรบานเกมเมอร์เคิงท้ากัมพูชากำปงปลายุนตะกาใบปัดก้าประช่างหนึ่งขณะปักนโยบายประจำร้องเรียกการพอดเมนี
โปรตีการบริกลปีมาจุธานเจียดังอันตระเจียดบานทะเลมอกเจโฮไฮเลอร์รถทับปีบาลบรรทัวไปโลกเกิมสกฮาโปรเทียนคณะปะสังครูเจียดแต่บานสมัติกายจับคลุ้นกาปียุบไงทีปีเชียนโจไงทีใบคายกัญญาชนำปีปนดับรำปีกราวมการบัญชีพตอลปีโลกในยุโรปไต้หวันเซนเพลียมๆคราวการจับคลุ้นนี่คณะปะสังครูเจียดบานเจนสกได้ทลายกาเกาตุกกาจับประกันนี่ถาทเวลังกราวมไฮพอนโยบายบ่มปีนรถทับทอมานุนนังตัวตู้อ้อยดอกเลยโลกเกิมสกฮาเจียบรรทัวดาวขมิ้นเละข้างเอาไว้เตียงการปีมาซ้ำมิ่งกระทรวงการบริษัทอเมริกบานบังฮันก็ได้ปลุกระดมอย่างคลั่งโดยหายการจับครูนี่ท่าบังกอบหายพอนโยบายดาวท่าการบอชนาวชนำปีปอนดับระบายขังมกนังปีบ้าขนงการตัวตัวโยกกระทรวงการบริษัทอเมริกอ่างท่าโลกเกิมสก้าเจียบกุลสอาสอมเมียนการตัวตัวสกอลปีสหกรมอันตรายเชียดขนงการกระลบสถิติมนุนังละที่ประเทศทวีตไต้ดาวอ่างหังซาในขนมสกัดทลายการมวยเตี้ยการปิดทางงานเซตมาซัลมิงสหพิบอรอบไฮกาจับคลุ้นโลกเกิมสก้าถาทเวลังดอยบอมเปียนอาภัยไอกระเซตสะเพียนังอัมเปียวนิวอ้อยดอเลงประเทศคณะปะประช่างรุกนิจิบันต้นดาวทาดำนาการบอชนาวชนำปีปอนดับระเบยอายตัวโยกบ้านลูตราเมียนกาโจร่วมปีกรุบคณะปะนโยบายองกาสังคมซิเวิลนังบันนายซาปอร์มินบอลไทม์เลือกปีนี้เตี้ยนองกาเวติกาอาเซียนสไลปีสถิติมนุษย์หนังกาอาพิวอนก่อโจรูมังเปียวมานิวดอเลย์โลกเกิมสกาพองได้ดาวทากาจับครูนี่ทเวลังดอกเมียนเดกาปีตลากาหนังทาวิดีโอเดเกจาวนุโรงการีโกนทามีนกากาโตจิจราณจอมนายสหพันธ์ขมายอุสลีซาจิวกรรมริโกนทากาจับครูนี่จีกาบอมบัดมันเอาเมียนสมเลงประช่างหนังบังฮันทาโลคนเซนกลมปงแต่กลางยำนาจเหนือบนกาบอชนาชนำปีปอนดับระบายขังมกโลกเกิมสคาประเทศคณะปะสังกูจีนตรายบานจับคลุ้นบรรจุนเตปุนเทนิกีตรเปียงทลองจวบพรมแดนประเทศเวียดนามการปีเปียกกันได้ยุบทั้งแอตเต้ตามบัญชีโลกคนแซนดาวชาวทาบานประพฤติอำเภอกบจีนหนึ่งจารกรรมโคบคัดจิมวยบอร์เต้ปูระลมรัฐบาลการเจ้าประกันนี้รัฐบาลสำอางเลวิดีโอคลิปมวยจบสายดาวบันไดซีบีเอ็นในประเทศออสเตรเลียการปิดชั้นปีปอนด์ดับเบิ้ลขณะโลกเกิมสก้ากงปงสำนักสำนักจิมูเนกอมโตรนั่งในเยออมปีกาพลักโดบายประเทศปัจจัยทับไตดาวมีนการช่วยจมเจริญภายในปัจจัยเกตเต้นั่งตรึกได้ปีสหรัฐอเมริกนั่งประเทศออสเตรเลีย នៅក្នុងសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ចេញផ្សាយកាលពីថ្ងៃទី3កញ្ញារដ្ឋាភិបាលបានហៅការខុបខិតគ្នានេះថាជាបទល្មើសជាក់ស្ដែងតាមបទបញ្ញត្តិនៃមាត្រា443និងផ្នែកទី1ស្ដីពីអំពើក្បត់ជាតិនិងអំពើចារកម្មនិងជំពូកទី2ស្ដីពីការប៉ះពាល់ដល់សន្តិសុខរដ្ឋអ្នកនាំពាក្យក្រសួងយុត្តិធម៌លោកកឹមសន្តិភាពបានព្យាយាមបកស្រាយការពីចំណាត់ការរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលថាធ្វើឡើងត្រឹមត្រូវតាមនីតិវិធីច្បាប់បើទោះបីជាការចាប់ខ្លួននេះធ្វើឡើងលើសមាជិកសភាមានអភ័យឯកសិទ្ធិនេះដោយយកលើគេហទំព័រ Facebook របស់លោកប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិលោកកឹមសុខាគឺជាមនុស្សទី3ដែលត្រូវបានរដ្ឋាភិបាលរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនបញ្ជាឲ្យអាជ្ញាធរចាប់ខ្លួនដាក់ពន្ធនាគារបន្ទាប់ពីលោកញឹកប៊ុនឆៃប្រធានគណៈបកខ្មែររួមរមជាតិត្រូវបានគេចោទពីបទផលិតគ្រឿងញៀននិងលោកសួនសេរីរដ្ឋាប្រធានគណៈបកអំណាចខ្មែរដោយចោទពីបទប្រមាថកងទ័ពជាតិនិងប្រមាថព្រះមហាក្សត្រខ្ញុំពេជ្រចម្រុង VOD ភ្នំពេញ
លោកសំរងស៊ីបានហៅការចាប់ខ្លួនលោកកឹមសុខាតាមការបញ្ជារបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនកាលពីពាក់កណ្ដាលយប់ថ្ងៃទី3ខែកញ្ញានេះថាគឺជាលេសដើម្បីកម្ចាត់ក្បាលម៉ាស៊ីនគណៈបកប្រឆាំងមិនដល់មួយឆ្នាំផងមុនការបោះឆ្នោតជាតិដែលក្រុងរៀបចំឡើងនៅខែកក្កដាឆ្នាំ2018តាម Facebook លោកសំរងស៊ីសរសេរថាការចោទប្រកាន់ពីបទក្បត់ជាតិនិងខុបខិតជាមួយបរទេសដើម្បីបង្កើតឲ្យមានប្រទូសរាយនិងផ្ដួលរំលំរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកសំរងស៊ីសរសេរថាការចោទប្រកាន់បែបនេះគ្មានមូលដ្ឋានទាល់តែសោះពីព្រោះលោកបានធ្វើជាប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិតាំងពីថ្ងៃបង្កើតគណៈបកនេះក្នុងខែមេសាឆ្នាំ2013រហូតថ្ងៃលាលែងរបស់លោកក្នុងខែកុម្ភៈឆ្នាំ2017លោកហ៊ុនសែនបានចោទប្រកាន់លោកកឹមសុខាប្រធានគណៈបកសង្គ្រោះជាតិថាក្បត់ជាតិដោយយោងលើវីដេអូមួយដែលសារព័ត៌មានគាំទ្ររដ្ឋាភិបាលទើបយកផ្សាយនៅពេលថ្មីថ្មីតាក់ទងនឹងការថ្លែងរបស់លោកកឹមសុខានៅក្រៅប្រទេសកាលពីឆ្នាំ2013ថាលោកទទួលបានការបណ្ដុះបណ្ដាលពីអាមេរិកឲ្យមានការផ្លាស់ប្ដូរមេដឹកនាំនៅកម្ពុជាទីបំផុតទៅកាសែត The Cambodia Daily ប្រកាសបិទប្រតិបត្តិការរបស់ខ្លួននៅថ្ងៃនេះបន្ទាប់ពីរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាបានបញ្ជាឲ្យបង់ពន្ធជាង6លានដុល្លារប៉ុន្តែកាសែតភាសាអង់គ្លេសមួយនេះបានបដិសេធបង់ទៅតាមរដ្ឋាភិបាលរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាកាលពីមួយខែមុនបានបញ្ជាទៅកាន់កាសែត The Cambodia Daily ឲ្យបង់ពន្ធលើថវិកា6កណ្ដកសញ្ញា3លានដុល្លារដោយថាកាសែតបរទេសមួយនេះជំពាក់ពន្ធរដ្ឋក្នុងរយៈពេល10ឆ្នាំចុងក្រោយរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាបានទុកពេលមួយខែឲ្យកាសែតនេះបង់ពន្ធបើពុំដូច្នេះទេកាសែតនេះនឹងត្រូវប្រឈមមុខនឹងការបិទនៅថ្ងៃទី4ខែកញ្ញាទោះជាយ៉ាងណាកាសែត The Cambodia Daily ដែលធ្វើប្រតិបត្តិការនៅក្នុងប្រទេសកម្ពុជារយៈពេល24ឆ្នាំមកហើយនោះបានបដិសេធបង់ពន្ធដោយថារដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាមានចេតនាបិទព័ត៌មាននេះជាជាងរឿងពន្ធនាយករងប្រចាំតំបន់អាស៊ីនៃអង្គការឃ្លាំមើលសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិ Human Rights Watch លោក Phil Robertson បានចាត់ទុកការបិទកាសែត The Cambodia Daily ថាជាការគំរាមកំហែងដល់ធនធានបំផុតដល់សេរីភាពសារព័ត៌មាននៅកម្ពុជាចាប់តាំងសន្ធិសញ្ញាសន្តិភាពទីក្រុងប៉ារីសឆ្នាំ1991លោក Phil Robertson បានលើកឡើងថាម្ចាស់ជំនួយរបស់កម្ពុជាគួរតែអំពាវនាវទៅរដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាឲ្យបញ្ឈប់ចំណាត់ការតាមផ្លូវច្បាប់ប្រឆាំងនឹងកាសែតមួយនេះរហូតដល់មានការធ្វើសវនកម្មស្របច្បាប់ទៅលើបញ្ហាបំណុលពន្ធនេះបើលោកនាងពលមានជាតិនៅពេលនេះចាប់តែប៉ុណ្ណេះ
VOD ព័ត៌មានឯករាជ្យ
សូជាដំជម្រាបជូនព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិ
បលរនីងស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីសម្រាប់ព័ត៌មានអន្តរជាតិនៅវេលាថ្ងៃត្រង់នេះយើងផ្ដោតសំខាន់ទៅលើវិបត្តិនៅឧបទ្វីបកូរ៉េបន្ទាប់ពីកូរ៉េខាងជើងសាកល្បងគ្រាប់បែកនុយក្លេអ៊ែរជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតកាលពីថ្ងៃម្សិលមិញនេះប្រតិកម្មដំបូងគេគឺធ្លាក់ចេញពីអាមេរិកដែលបានព្រមានប្រើកម្លាំងយោធាទៅលើកូរ៉េខាងជើងអាមេរិកបានព្រមាននៅថ្ងៃនេះថាខ្លួនអាចនឹងចាប់ផ្ដើមនៅការឆ្លើយតបខាងយោធាដ៏ធំមួយទៅនឹងការគម្រាមកំហែងពីកូរ៉េខាងជើងបន្ទាប់ពីសកម្មភាពបង្កហេតុរបស់ក្រុងព្យុងយ៉ាងដែលបានបំផ្ទុះគ្រាប់បែកហ៊ីដ្រូសែននេះដោយយោងតាមការចុះផ្សាយរបស់ទីភ្នាក់ងារព័ត៌មាន AFP ប្រតិកម្មរបស់រដ្ឋមន្ត្រីការទូតអាមេរិកលោកជីម៉ាទីបានកើតឡើងក្រោយពីប្រធានាធិបតីអាមេរិកលោកដូណាល់ត្រាំបានកោះប្រជុំក្រុមប្រឹក្សាសន្តិសុខជាតិរបស់លោកដើម្បីជជែកពីការធ្វើតេស្តគ្រាប់បែកនុយក្លេអ៊ែរដ៏ខ្លាំងក្លាដែលត្រូវបានគេនិយាយថាមានកម្លាំងខ្លាំងក្លាជាងគ្រាប់បែកអាតូមិកដែលទម្លាក់នៅទីក្រុងហ៊ីរ៉ូស៊ីម៉ានៅក្នុងប្រទេសជប៉ុនទៅទៀតលោកម៉ាទីបានប្រាប់ក្រុមអ្នកយកព័ត៌មានថាការគម្រាមកំហែងណាមួយទៅលើសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកឬទឹកដីអាមេរិករួមទាំងកោះគួមឬក៏សម្ព័ន្ធមិត្តរបស់ខ្លួននឹងប្រឈមមុខនឹងការតបតដោយកម្លាំងយោធាដ៏ធំមួយលោកត្រាំបានប្រកាសបរិហារកូរ៉េខាងជើងដែលបានសាកល្បងគ្រាប់បែកនុយក្លេអ៊ែរជាថ្មីម្ដងទៀតកាលពីថ្ងៃម្សិលមិញនេះគណៈដែលអាមេរិកប្រមានប្រើកម្លាំងទ័ពដើម្បីឆ្លើយតបនឹងទង្វើរបស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងនោះនៅឯកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងឯនោះវិញយោធាក៏មិននៅស្ងៀមដែរពួកគេបានធ្វើសមយុទ្ធត្រៀមទប់ទល់ទៅនឹងស្ថានភាពថ្មីថ្មីជាពិសេសការវាយប្រហារដោយគ្រាប់មីស៊ីលកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងបានចាប់ផ្ដើមធ្វើសមយុទ្ធបាញ់គ្រាប់មីស៊ីលនៅល្ងាចថ្ងៃម្សិលមិញនេះជាការឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងទង្វើបង្កហេតុរបស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងដែលបានបំផ្ទុះគ្រាប់បែកអ៊ីត្រូសែននេះដោយយោងតាមការចុះផ្សាយរបស់ទីភ្នាក់ងារព័ត៌មាន AFP ដោយផ្អែកទៅតាមសេចក្តីរាយការណ៍របស់ទីភ្នាក់ងារព័ត៌មានយន្តហាប់របស់កូរ៉េខាងត្បូង AFP បានដកស្រង់សម្ដីអគ្គបញ្ជាការដ្ឋានកងទ័ពកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងចុះផ្សាយបន្តថាទីហានបានធ្វើសមយុទ្ធបាញ់គ្រាប់ពេជ្រយកលំនាំដោយទៅនឹងការវាយប្រហារទៅលើទីតាំងនុយក្លេអ៊ែររបស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងដោយបានវាយប្រហារចំគោលដៅដែលរៀបចំឡើងនៅសមុទ្រខាងកើតយោធាកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងបន្តថាសមយុទ្ធនោះត្រូវបានរៀបចំឡើងជាការឆ្លើយតបទៅនឹងការសាកល្បងគ្រាប់បែកនុយក្លេអ៊ែរលើកទី6របស់កូរ៉េខាងជើងនិងមានការចូលរួមពីកម្លាំងបាញ់គ្រាប់មីស៊ីលនិងយន្តហោះចម្បាំង S-15K ផងដែរចំណែកឯអាមេរិកវិញបានប្រមានប្រើកម្លាំងយោធាប្រឆាំងនឹងកូរ៉េខាងជើងដែលបានគម្រាមកំហែងទៅលើខ្លួននិងសម្ព័ន្ធមិត្តរបស់អាមេរិកបលូននេះស្ដាប់ជាទីមេត្រីក្រៅពីប្រតិកម្មពីខាងអាមេរិកនិងកូរ៉េខាងត្បូងប្រទេសចិននិងរុស្ស៊ីក៏បានបញ្ចេញប្រតិកម្មផងដែរប៉ុន្តែក្នុងន័យផ្សេងពីអាមេរិកទៅវិញប្រធានាធិបតីចិនលោកស៊ីជីនពីងនិងប្រធានាធិបតីអាមេរិកលោកវ្លាឌីមៀពូទីនបានឯកភាពគ្នាកាលពីថ្ងៃម្សិលមិញថានឹងដោះស្រាយក្នុងលក្ខណៈត្រឹមត្រូវចំពោះបញ្ហាការសាកល្បងគ្រាប់បែកនុយក្លេអ៊ែរថ្មីបំផុតពីសំណាក់កូរ៉េខាងជើងនេះដោយយោងតាមការចុះផ្សាយរបស់ទីភ្នាក់ងារព័ត៌មាន Reuters បានចុះផ្សាយបែបនេះដោយផ្អែកទៅតាមទីភ្នាក់ងារព័ត៌មានសិនហួររបស់ចិនដែលបានចេញផ្សាយនៅថ្ងៃនេះសិនហួរបានផ្សាយថាមេដឹកនាំប្រទេសទាំងពីរបានយល់ព្រមអនុវត្តទៅតាមគោលដៅរំសាយអាវុធនុយក្លេអ៊ែរនៅលើឧបទ្វីបកូរ៉េនិងរក្សាទំនាក់ទំនងនិងការសម្របសម្រួលដោយចិត្តដិតដើម្បីដោះស្រាយស្ថានភាពថ្មីថ្មីនេះមេដឹកនាំមហាអំណាចទាំងពីរនេះបានឯកភាពគ្នាបែបនេះអំឡុងជំនួបរបស់ពួកគេនៅក្រៅកិច្ចប្រជុំកំពូលក្រុមប្រទេស BRICS នៅទីក្រុងសៀមរាបភាគអាគ្នេយ៍ប្រទេសចិន
លោកអ្នកនាងស្ដាប់ជាទីគោរពកម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានថ្ងៃត្រង់ដែលបានផ្សាយផ្ទាល់បានមកដល់ទីបញ្ចប់ហើយសម្រាប់ថ្ងៃត្រង់នេះសូមលោកអ្នកនាងរងចាំស្ដាប់កម្មវិធីព័ត៌មានដែលយើងនឹងផ្សាយផ្ទាល់នៅពេលល្ងាចម៉ោង6ម្ដងទៀតបាទសម្រាប់ពេលនេះខ្ញុំបាទហូតវុធីលោកអែមសខឿនអ្នកបច្ចេកទេសផ្សាយរួមទាំងសហការីទាំងអស់សូមអរគុណសូមជម្រាបលា